It shows the company's commitment to establishing an H2 refueling network for its customers. The station will support the refueling of Nikola's Class 8 trucks. The Southern California Hydrogen Station, located in Ontario, is equipped with an advanced modular fueler and is expected to refuel as many as 40 Nikola hydrogen fuel cell electric Class 8 trucks per day. Nikola will provide 24/7 support at the station with on-site HYLA ambassadors and operation technicians. The goal is to ensure customers always receive a seamless and efficient fueling experience when using the station. Newly appointed president of Nikola Energy, Ole Hofelman, commented on the announcement saying that the hydrogen station in Southern California marks a significant milestone for the company and provides customers with convenient access to refueling. Easing the transition to a zero-emission trucking future and prioritizing access to a hydrogen solution network is our top objective. And we're just getting started, Hofelman said. Once the 9 planned solutions are in place by mid-2024, Nikola will have established one of the world's largest heavy-duty hydrogen refueling networks, providing customers accessibility at their current locations and along their planned routes. Nikola plans to establish as many as 60 hydrogen stations in the coming years. Southern California's first HYLA hydrogen station is part of HYLA's strategy to establish up to 60 H2 refueling solutions over the next few years. As the president of Nikola Energy stated in a recent company news release, 9 stations are already planned to be up and running by the end of Q2 2024. Working together with other leaders in the industry is helping Nikola to establish its network for H2 refueling stations. By working alongside these companies, the global leader in zero emissions transportation and energy support and infrastructure solutions is securing a robust hydrogen supply chain and refueling infrastructure to support its expanding customer base. More stations mean more emission-free transportation. The network of HYLA hydrogen stations will provide customers of Nikola hydrogen trucks and other Class 8 vehicles with flexible, modular, and permanent refueling stations, among other benefits. Additionally, part of the network includes a hydrogen refueling station to be built in Oakland, California, as part of Nikola's 10-year agreement with First Element Fuel. Nikola and other industry leaders continue to develop refueling ecosystems in the hopes that doing so will further boost the adoption of hydrogen fuel cell electric trucks and contribute to the decarbonization of the transportation industry. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook for more updates. Also, leave us a comment and let your thoughts be heard.